I could see you in the backseat. You don't want me to see you in the backseat. Bitch, I can see you in the backseat. What the fuck you trying to tell me? You're trying to tell me it's nothing going on. I can see you inside the stand. Point at you from the blimp. If you shoot the blimp, man, there's a big TV screen right above us. See your ass on it. Don't even try to say that's not you, bitch. Don't you think nothing like it. It's too late, don't try to fight it. Your friends already seen it. Your ex doesn't like it. That's alright, fuck it. I don't think fuck about it. Don't even try to say that it's not you, cause I see you. We see you, we all see you. Your best friend see you, your ex seeing you. That motherfucker's pissed off. He's pulling out his whip and I'm like, dude, you outside the stadium. Why you getting mad about some shit that ain't got nothing to involve with you? Shit, you wish you was involved with that. It's too late for you, you broke, right? Yeah, go finish selling all your weed. Me, I'm high as fuck and I can't see. This big bitch towering over me. I guess what, I ain't checking. She gon' look over me. She trying to reach some popcorn. I'm trying to reach some titties. And I'm grabbing them, she look at me. She ain't even did shit. Just smile. Now I'm trying to fight my girlfriend. Why she trying to strangle me? Cause she don't fucking like me. I like big bitches too, see. The fuck you think I am, G? I like them all sizes. Thank God her breasts is not like old Simus. I was old timers. I done got rhymes. And I got laughs in. We done made times in. Thank God.
Oh shit. Oh shit. The fuck you should have told me, Bob. I'm like, fuck you, this. Fuck you.
I'll see you in the backseat. You want me to see you in the backseat? Bitch, I can see you in the backseat. What the fuck you trying to tell me? I can see you, in the backseat. You want me to see you in the backseat? Right. Bitch, I can see you in the backseat. You know that. What the fuck you trying to tell me?
Better than to let your ex inside here. By ex, I mean me. That's right. Fuck you and your marriage.